second day was more or less relaxing. Hope you enjoy and see you tomorrow. Bye.